Hello everyone, this is Tour to Ukraine and we are making a new touristic plan for our next weekend. Today I've got an offer for mystic and love drama hunters.
The castle fortress is located in the village of Podhirtsy in Lviv Oblast, western Ukraine. If you get to the place by car or bus from Kyiv, you'll see it straight from the road.
The castle was built by a Venetian architect between 1635-1640 by order of the Polish-Lithuanian hetman Stanislav Konietzpolski. The last owners of the castle, Polish noble family Rzewuski, left a horrible love drama as a legacy. According to the legend, Wacław Rzewuski, due to his jealousy, worked his young wife and then walled her up in the cellar of the castle. Since then, the ghost of the lady has been walking alone dark long corridors. At present, there's a museum. The most convenient way to get there is from Lviv, 80 kilometers to the west. Alas, there are no buses, only taxi or car rent. Well, I'm saying goodbye to you till next week. Find me on a channel and we'll keep on our Tour to Ukraine.